hammerhead shark killed and then buried at a local beach. Aaron Guy is the only reporter on scene in Juneau Beach. And Aaron, you spoke with a prominent shark expert who's not too happy about how this haul went down.
Not too happy, and right over my shoulder you can see him. We're talking about Jim Abernathy. If you're from the area, you know him. He's a diver and a shark advocate. Like you said, he's sitting there. He's still trying to uncover this 8 to 9 foot hammerhead shark that was buried here on Juneau Beach over the weekend. Now, I talked to Jim and I also talked to FWC today. They both say that the hammerhead was caught over the weekend during a fishing tournament, but when this particular shark was reeled in and the fisherman tried to actually release it, you're seeing the video here, it died after being in distress. In fact, FWC says, as you can see, it's all caught on camera. This is the actual fishing expedition that happened. You can see that shark right there before it died and before it was buried.
Where you from?
This is a federally, this is protected worldwide. Hammerheads are protected. And it's very, very sad that we will allow people to just come in here. By the way, this isn't the only one. I've got other calls that I'm going to go look at right after this at Coral Cove. Apparently, there's two more dead hammerheads that are buried in the sand.
Well, you're looking live here again as Mr. Abernathy is just stunned. He said he's not leaving this area. He wants to draw as much attention to this as possible. Now, when I called FWC, they said they were called out. They immediately reviewed the video you just saw and determined that the people didn't actually mean to catch the shark, that they were actually going after something else. And when they were trying to release it, that's when that shark died. They said their first option definitely wasn't to bury it on the beach, but they said that the seas were too rough and they had no choice, so that's what they did. When I asked Mr. Abernathy, again, this shark advocate, what he had to say about that, he said there was no reason for any of this, and he thinks that an investigation needs to continue. More on this story coming up tonight at 5 and 6. We're live on Juneau Beach. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.